SETC?
Some of the fascinating things I got to do at SETC were...
I did the 24-hour plays, then I did the auditions.
Where actors and, you know, students from all over the Southeast get the opportunity to audition in front of, you know, theater companies.
And then I did job contact.
I got to network with a whole bunch of people who are working in my field, and I made some really good connections that I think I'll be using.
And then in between that, I did workshops.
I attended tons of workshops that improved my overall view of theater and life.
And as an English major, you know, with a focus on creative writing, it was really inspiring and interesting to see a lot of the workshops that involved acting and directing. It certainly gave me a new direction for the types of things I'd like to write about.
I was able to meet with many lecturers that led some of the workshops that I attended, and they were able to go deeper in explanation after the workshop was completed and give me a one-on-one session as far as like certain questions or certain things that I found that I didn't understand during the lecture or during the workshop.
My favorite thing at SETC was the clown workshop. I realized that I didn't even know what clowns were really. I just thought they had white makeup and, you know, funny wigs and big shoes, but there's actually, it's actually pretty deep. It's not just a funny light thing.
What were some of the things you got to do in New York City?
In New York, I got to go see...
I got to go to a Broadway show for the first time.
The advisors gave us great ways to find discount tickets, so we were able to see many shows in a limited time. I got to see 4 shows.
I saw 4, so I had a very busy weekend.
4 Broadway shows, so it's pretty cool.
In New York, I saw 3 shows.
I got to see 3 Broadway shows.
Sitting second row in a Broadway show, seen on the top.
I went to go see my first Broadway show ever.
We got to go see the Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime.
I was just blown away by all the cool things they could do with a seemingly simple set.
Taking a selfie with the star of A Curious Incident with the Dog in the Night.
And you know, one of my friends and I, we got a chance to see Helen Mirren.
I was also able to go to the Metropolitan Opera, which is the biggest opera company in the United States.
9/11 Memorial, very moving.
I saw the new World Trade Center.
We went to so many different trips, and then we had a lot of free reign to see the city.
Also, we ran into the New York Public Library. We found Madison Square Garden.
Visiting Rockefeller Center.
The Lion, the one man, 6 guitar.
My favorite part was definitely seeing the rocket.
We also got to visit the Samuel French offices.
Going on these trips with the theater department and the drama club really made me feel like I was part of a community here.
It was just, you know, a very moving journey that I wouldn't have been able to have otherwise without, you know, the help of the college and Clarkston Campus's drama club.
Had an awesome time. Thank you.
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 Thank you so much.
Thank you for making me smile.